Welcome to my channel Golden Nanotech. Today I come back with another video. This is a Huawei 5G router. This model number h112-H112-370 model. This is a Huawei router all in one scene, but you can see this not working in there. So today I'll show you how to open and check the what is the problem. Charging socket is damaged or have to change. Can see have to remove this sticker, and here is two screw. You need a star screwdriver to remove this screw. Okay, the phone side we have to remove this. And here is also two screw. Have to remove this two screw. So guys, you need to steal like this and remove this. So guys, have to unlock this for all the side like this. There is unlocks inside. Let's see guys, this is damaged inside, I think. And here is four screw also. Have to remove this. So guys, I will disconnect here and check the power socket why it is damaged. First I have to this all screw unlock, remove this all screw. Many antenna I can see here. To unlock this all antenna, oh my goodness, here is the loss of antenna. So guys, here is the problem. So I will remove this steel and check what is the problem. His damage. This damage all inside, it will be not fixed because all the connection is damaged. Thing here, put some direct connection, that's why it's damaged all. So guys, it will be not fixed. You can see all is damaged. I think customer put the direct connection here in the 12 volt. So guys, this will not fix, and now I will return back. Okay, so here is three screw. So if you have problem like this in your router, is you need to changing charging socket or something, you can open and fix it. So this is the normal charging socket. you can find it any shop or any old router is same like this model. So guys, I now return this back. This many antenna I have to connect all the antenna connection. So guys, now I return back this here like this one. Okay, here is 4 screw. Now guys, I return back this. And here is also 2 screw. And here is 2 plastic. Back. Guys, in the front side have 2 screw also here. And now it's finally done. See guys, it's not working because inside is all damaged. So thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel. If your router have problem, you can fix it, open it in this way. So thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel.